information from Montgomery County investigators after an electric construction sign was hacked to display racist messages. Police say this happened around 6:45 this morning, with the Montgomery County Emergency Communications Center receiving several calls about the sign near Brookville Road. Officers then took down the sign. Police are offering up to $10,000 for any tips that lead to an arrest.